Okay, back with some more backpack battles, trying to get past Diamond. Let's try to make it work. Typical Ranger opening. Typical Ranger opening. I should be winning a lot of fights against everybody. I do believe I win this. Easily. I'll take that, just in case I can play it. Okay. No point in having the banana in, because by the time the banana triggers, by the time I'm starting to run into stamina issues, the fight's already over. Either one of us is gonna be dead by then. Going to get a little bit greedy here. And make a shovel. Damn, I really wish I could combine. That's good enough. I'll tank the round, lose the round, get the shovel up and running. Next turn, we get the Hero Longsword up. Going to buy the rock, because the rocks are pretty good with the Hero Longsword. They get good synergy with it. Blueberry, that's a nice item. Another whetstone. No, I don't think I will get another whetstone. Cost too much. That's pretty solid though. I'll take that. A pig for two, huh? I would definitely take the pig if I had the space. I just don't have the space. So I'm not taking the pig, simple as that. This should be a win. Wow, a loss, huh? That's surprising. gonna pick up the bow, put it inside the backpack so it can crit. Fuck. It says my stamina usage is high. I'm not gonna put this gem in because I think I cannot sustain it. I don't think I can sustain that. I'll do that. The thorns might just kill me here. I do have 2 lifesteal, you gotta keep that in mind. That 2 lifesteal, very important. Okay, what do I need now? I need space. I just gotta roll aggressively for space, that's what I need. I don't mind that, I don't mind that at all whatsoever. I'll definitely take that. There's my space right there. Good. I feel like I'm in a good spot. This guy's a Tim. He's gonna steal my lifesteal. That's pretty fucking bad. Not good enough. Not good enough. I tend to overestimate how good the Tim is. It's not that good. I gotta keep reminding myself that it's not that good. Another box of riches. Another bow and arrow. I don't hate another bow and arrow. It's time to sell the shovel. Get the bow and arrows up and running. This guy does not have enough. This guy does not have any HP regen. Thank God for that. I think it's time to say goodbye to the shovel and put in the bone arrows. Let me think here. I gotta flip this. I gotta flip that upside down. That goes there, and then this goes up here. Beautiful. Now what I need to do? What do I need to do now? Let's see. I definitely want that in there, but I want the stones next to that, if possible. I'll go ahead and put the arrow, piercing arrow, right there. That's good. Wait a minute, let me think about this. If I rotate everything 90 degrees to the right, I could put the piercing arrow somewhere like right here. Is that beneficial? I could do this. No, it's better to have it here. That way I get the super high value acorn collar right here. Yeah, that's pretty good. I'd rather have the piercing arrow right here. Rather get another box of riches up and running right away. Goodbye, shovel. Perfect topaz. Could I even afford that? Do I even want that is a question. On the bow and arrow? And I'm thinking, no, I don't want that, but it looks so beautiful, I'm gonna try and buy it. A lot closer than I would have liked. Well, he was applying a shit ton of blind to me, that's why. I can't afford that. I just cannot afford that. It's on sale. I'm definitely taking that. I should not be so reluctant to sell the gems. Treat them as gold. Treat them as dispensable. Because that is exactly what they are. I need space. I definitely need that. I don't think these are very good for me. Most of the life steal I'm going to be getting is from straight up vampirism. This plus this combined to make, and I pointed at this right here. Could I get it up and running right now? I can sell both of these for two. I can't get it up and running. It's fine. I'm gonna buy that, it's on sale. I gotta find some way to deal with the blinds that are being applied to me. All these debuffs. I need some carrots. Another bow and arrow. I could fit it in. Right there. I think that is exactly what I should do too. This guy has a fuck ton of vampirism. I don't think I might not be able to get through him. Man, bows and arrows are very fucking good. Thank God for that. Let's see, what do I need now? I need carrots. That's what I need. Carrots to help me with the debuffs. I think I got this. I don't... Yeah. The shield only works against melee weapons. I have nothing but ranged weapons. Looking for carrots, that's what I'm looking for. I like my chances against this guy. Yeah, I don't really know. What the fuck killed me? It was just way too tanky. Nothing I could have done there. I really don't know what I need to be competitive here. Another glove of... Okay, I mean, how could I beat that? I need another glove of haste. One more glove of haste. Combine it with this. And I need some offensive potions. I don't need the heroic potions. I just don't need them. I need the stone skin potion. That's what I need. And the health potion, that wouldn't be bad either. I'm not sure. Same guy again, he's just gonna fucking destroy me again. Let me see here. This thing, put this thing back in. Sell this shit. Put this in. I have nothing that makes shields for me. But it is gonna block some damage. Actually, I have the garlic here. That does make shields, but... let's take advantage of it. Oh, wait a minute. Yep. Let's take advantage of that. Good enough for me. Okay, this guy's about to get fucked because I have nothing but ranged attacks. So his shields don't block me. Unfortunately for me, they're still doing pretty good. You gotta be shitting me, man. It's still positive, but... good game then, good game.